Hi, I'm Emily Gimmel, 4702.tv. In just a few short years, Rockin' Republic has skyrocketed as one of the biggest brands for trendsetters. Now the fashion line has opened its very first boutique in the world right here at the Encore Esplanade. Let's go inside and check it out.
Rockin' Republic is a brand that got started when Michael Ball, the creative director, his girlfriend bought a pair of jeans and he didn't like the way they fit, so he thought he could make a better pair. And they've gone on from that first pair of jeans to the leather jackets, to the shoes, to the handbags, jackets, shirts, suits, the whole nine yards. You can find almost anything here except for socks and underwear, and I'm sure they're on their way. It's the fit and it's the style and it's the way they feel when they put it on. And that's happened with all the best brands. It's about the feel, and clothes are very personal. And when you leave and you feel like you look good, you are gonna look good, because half of that is your attitude and your confidence.